kid. I played football for various teams. I did cross country running. I was also a drummer in a local band. I was feeling pretty content with my life. I then got diagnosed with